more from her other little sister a while ago this year.
He says, yep, can see the comet launch almost parallel to the Milky Way galaxy, just to the right and lower to the horizon of the southern cross.
So that's Mark from Shepperton, and he says the comet launch parallel to the Milky Way galaxy, just to the right and lower to the horizon of the southern cross.
And it is 1 o'clock in Western Australia,
3 o'clock in Queensland, 4 o'clock everywhere else.
Military officials in Afghanistan say a man wearing an Afghan army uniform has killed two members of the NATO force. The DEC's trial and wire reports from Kabul.
The chief engineer was shot dead by an Afghan soldier in a piece of cover, an area where the Taliban is said to be growing in strength. The International Security Assistance Force said it was investigating the incident. The second time in a week, an Afghan soldier has turned on international crisis here. And Chris Levine, for American soldiers wounded, well, an Afghan colleague turned his weapon on them. In a separate incident, 10 Afghan local police were killed, one was injured, and the other one hit the roadside bomb in Helmand province.
Yeah. see of the same day.
Around the 20 today, final Houston 28, 30 in Sydney 24, and in Canberra 24.
20 in Melbourne 38, 20 in Hobart 24,
30 in Adelaide 31.
Sunny day for Perth 34, sunny and hot in Alice Springs 40 degrees.
Showers and storms around in Darwin 34.
ABC News.
Central Australia faces one of the worst fire seasons in decades, and residents need to be aware of the fact that the fire running system has reached 3 levels of alert.
In fact, this morning, the emergency agencies are dealing with a fire. What's going on?
The fire has the potential to threaten property and homes.
Emergency warning.
There is now a direct threat to life. For more information, log on to mc.gov.au/bushfire and keep listening to Saturday Spring ABC Alice Springs.
Overnight with Tony Arthur on ABC Radio.
Of this Friday the morning, the 30th of December.
And of course, New Year's Eve.
That's the making resolutions. We'll talk about that at this time tomorrow morning, about making resolutions and how to keep them. But let's keep up to date on what's happening this morning. Now, before the news, I mentioned that Mike from Shepparton from the Texas and David Pallet, Lovejoy, almost parallel to the right. The horizon.